Did you know Sunny Leone's favorite fruit? It is the kiwi fruit, and she is also obsessed with fast food. Contrary to what most believe, Sunny Leone hates partying. She loves reading, and if she has to go out, she prefers quiet dinner places and a classy glass of wine. Sunny's second adult movie, titled Virtual Vivid Girl Sunny Leone, fetched her first AVN award, which is considered to be the Oscars of porn. Sunny's first real job was at a German bakery when she was 15 years of age. Named Karanjit Kaur Vora by her parents, Sunny Leone grew up in a typical Punjabi family and watched Bollywood films. Her friends and family disowned her initially when she chose the adult film industry to make her name and fame, but now have accepted her with open mind and arms.